Okay, so the
Team
beta is about to run out.
Deathmatch.
Figure might as well try to get some more videos in. And for once, I'm playing
Locate
on a
the
new
enemy,
map.
close and destroy.
I'll locate them. You can take care of the rest.
Sure thing, boss.
Black Ops, mission clock is running.
That's right. Black Ops, baby. Black Ops. I'm trying to beat the CDA, baby. Oh my goodness. They are all across the middle of the map. That's a new move.
EKIA.
Never go across the middle of the map. Oh, what the?
Enemy down.
Smoke. Do I really have to pull out the shotty? Dude, I really have to pull out the shotty. Well, it's too late now. You can't save yourself. Okay. Forget that. I'll go with the AK-47. And yes, it's the AK-47.
Yeah, I see.
They're done.
How are you gonna get on this game and not play? Yeah, let me just join a lobby real quick. Oh, what's that? I have something else to do.
Overdrive, good to go. EKIA.
Wow. How did I not see those guys?
Infantry down.
Is that enough of that noise?
Granada.
Enemy down.
Granada de fumaça. Oh, I got a launcher kill. That was awesome. Aw, boo. Ha! Nice. I gotta say, I am gonna miss playing better, but this is just making me anticipate the game a little more. Really is. I mean, it does have some issues. No game is perfect, though. I mean, even Super Mario Brothers had its fair share of BS moments. Dang right, RPG.
Frag! Hostile UAV spotted.
Speed up a little bit.
After failing the Accord, fight harder.
Okay. It's actually kind of a good mixture. I mean, a sparrow with some superpower? Yeah, Yo, watch who you're shooting at, bruh. You can't hide from me. It's a nice ride right there. Looks like a Lambo.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming. There's no winning this. Black Ops, RTB for debrief.
That sucked. You Fobbits better step the fuck up.
I love the fact that there's post-match trash talk from the gamer. Game avatars, that's awesome.